آن نفسی که با خودی یار چو خار آیدت، وان نفسی که بی خودی یار چه کار آیدت. آن نفسی که با خودی خود تو شکار پشه‌ای، وان نفسی که بی خودی پیل شکار آیدت. آن نفسی که با خودی بسته ابر قصه‌ای، وان نفسی که بی خودی مه به کنار آیدت. آن نفسی که با خودی یار کناره می کند، وان نفسی که بی خودی باده یار آیدت. آن نفسی که با خودی همچو خزان فسرده ای، وان نفسی که بی خودی دی چو بهار آیدت. جمله بیقراریت از طلب قرار توست، طالب بیقرار شو تا که قرار آیدت. جمله ناگوارشت از طلب گوارش است، ترک گوارش ار کنی زهر گوار آیدت. جمله بی مرادیت از طلب مراد توست، ورنه همه مرادها همچون نثار آیدت. عاشق جور یار شو، عاشق مهر یار نی، تا که نگار نازگر عاشق زار آیدت. خسرو شرق شمس دین از تبریز چون رسد، از مه و از ستاره ها والله عار آیدت. When the breath is taken with the sense of identity, the friend appears as a thorn. When the breath is taken with the sense of is-ness, there is no need for a friend, for you are one. When the breath is taken with the sense of identity, you are a prey to a mere mosquito. When the breath is taken with the sense of is-ness, a lion will be your prey. When the breath is taken with the sense of identity, you are attached to the cloud of sorrow. When the breath is taken with the sense of is-ness, the moon herself becomes your companion. When the breath is taken with the sense of identity, the friend is out of your reach. When the breath is taken with the sense of is-ness, the love of the friend draws nearer to you. When the breath is taken with the sense of identity, you are as lethargic as autumn. When the breath is taken with the sense of is-ness, even winter will feel like spring to you. The source of all your restlessness springs from your desire for rest. Abide restlessly as the self, and you will attain equanimity. The source of all your misery stems from your desire for stability. If you abandon your desire, poison transforms to honey. The source of all your aimlessness stems from your desire to attain a goal. Otherwise, all goals unfold naturally and arrive garnished when left alone. Fall in love with being in the company of the friend, not with the friend's kindness, so the flirting, imageless image of your beloved could be revealed to you. When the sovereign of the eastern sun of faith arrives from Tabriz, verily, in comparison, the moon and the stars won't even be of any significance.